In fact, many of the area school districts say they have not been hit hard during the flu season and cold season, but a couple of metro districts are sending parents an advisory not to send their little ones to school if they are sick. Michael Mahoney, exactly who's doing that?
Well, the Liberty District, where we're at right now, we're at the playground of one of the schools here, and the Shawnee Mission District, both are sending out notices to parents in one form or another. In the Liberty District, the school nurses are trying to keep an eye on this as close as they can. They are saying that this is one of the districts that has not seen any cold or flu season spike in absenteeism, and they'd like to keep it that way. Liberty District says if children are showing signs of having a cold or the flu, and a couple of the classic signs are persistent coughing or nausea, then parents need to keep them home.
That's when those diseases can spread, and the flu or the cold can really spread. So we do understand that it can be a hardship, although in the long run, it's the best choice.
Now, here's the general rule that most school districts seem to be following. They want the young ones to be symptom-free for 24 hours before they come back to school. Now, what that means is that the kids should not show any signs of being sick and not having any medication for 24 hours, and then looking better without any medication for 24 hours before they go back to school. Symptom-free for 24 hours. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.